crime scene tape, numerous Tarpon Springs police officers, and Pinellas County forensic investigators. It's not the kind of thing neighbors at the Meadows 55-plus mobile home park are used to seeing.
It's very frustrating. It's a very quiet, very nice mobile home park. We've, needless to say, never had anything like this.
Officers who went inside found more than one victim, backed out, then waited for a search warrant. Police are assuring neighbors there isn't a mad killer on the loose.
I would not say that there's a community safety issue.
Neighbors told me a 71-year-old man lives here with a woman who looked to be in her late 50s or early 60s. They said both have health issues. She'd been seen walking her three little dogs. George Marsano enjoys riding his bike around the park. He says he's sad to hear about the deaths.
Whatever happened, I hope it's amongst themselves. It's not a stranger that just rolled around. It doesn't make anybody feel safe. If it's amongst themselves, family dispute.
All police will say is the deaths are suspicious.